In this video, you will learn how to view account activity. You can view the most recent login to your Yammer account. To do that, I'll click the Account tab, and then from the drop-down, I'll select Edit Profile. Now, in the left navigation, I'll click Account Activity. You can see when the account was last authorized and by which application the account was accessed. You can also see the machine's IP address from where the account was accessed. In this video, you've learned how to view account activity.